Hi there, I'm Tucker Williams with the RV Corral, and today it's got a absolutely beautiful 1979 Dodger. It's a Chrysler Bro-Am. Starts up, runs, it'll get you where you want to go. It'd be a fun little project for somebody that doesn't want to spend hardly any money. Maybe someone going to the country fair, or like I said, a little project. It's doesn't look like a whole lot outside, but structurally sound. It does start. Someone wanted to take some time to make it look good on the outside, you could. And I'm not going to go into too much depth with this one, but I'll let my cameraman take a look inside. I did take this in on trade. Again, if someone wanted something to go have fun in or just have a little project, won't cost you hardly anything at all to get into it. So again, that's the 1979 Chrysler Bro-Am. Tires are in great shape. It does fire right up. Guy was just kind of, this project over the course of years, and he kind of tinkered with it and got tired of tinkering with it. But there's a new oven in there. The woodwork's actually very nice. It just needs to be cleaned up, and you know, someone might have fun with this. So please give me a call if you're interested. My name's Tucker Williams. The number is 541-221-5675. Have a great day.